Hey guys, what is up? And in today's video, we are doing a role play. In the role play, like first role play ever. This role play, we're doing logging. Pretty sure I got everything right and all set up. I hope. Messes the sounds a little bit. Figure out where our processor is. Pull out my phone. All the way over there. Press on that. There's my processor. And now we gotta haul all this stuff down. Over there, I got no friends around. Give me rides and stuff, so. Got stuck there. Have to walk all the way back. Probably. I'm not sure someone's gonna have to go north. 1,000. Which is the same controls. The other ones I bought. Give them the likes of stuff. I don't know if we'll get one of the signs or not. He said he's thinking about it. He doesn't know. I'm also debating if we should buy a new truck. That one's getting old. It's getting weak. There we're here. I gotta walk all the way back. I know, through the woods, I guess. I'm getting a call. No? Oh, you want the truck? Okay. I can get you the truck. Oh, you're coming to pick it up. Okay, I'll be there in a bit. I'm just walking through the woods right now. Yep. Almost there. I'm here. I'm gonna pick it up. Alright. It's time to buy a new truck. I wanna buy a nice one. Can't buy it from here. Gotta go home. You're gonna put it in buy it. Why is my bedroom door closed? Bathroom door is open. Close to. Alright. Cool. I want to buy one of these three. Or this one. I don't know. I want to buy a nice truck. This one's pretty nice. This one's pretty nice. This one's even nicer. What's more expensive? Let's do this one. It's gray. Strongest engine. Like those tires. Nice. Alright, let's buy this. Let's look for some logging equipment. Wish I could have a lot of this stuff. That's kind of. We gotta buy a truck still. Pickup truck. I can buy one of those from my phone. Nice truck, ain't it? We have to run back up. We have to run all the way back again. I need to get a trailer. I don't need to run back again. Check our weight, make sure we're good to go. Alright, yeah, we're good. I'm back all the way back again. Let's run back one more time. When we're done cutting, loading. And then we gotta buy a. We gotta pick up the tractor. I think we still got it. Hope we still got it. It's pretty scary out in these woods though. Especially at night. I think this is gonna be, this video is gonna be a lot about just hauling. I got my head. This is gonna be about hauling pretty much. Got some time to go. Can't cut that grass over there either. We're good. I start cutting. And it cut for a little bit, and then we're gonna end it. Ooh. Alright, controls I'm used to. When I get them nicely stacked, I can pick them up later. I don't think it's gonna happen. this one and get a better one. Maybe even a better trailer. This one's gonna be good on the load. You can kick that guy out of there. I was about to say this one's stacked nicely. It's clogged up. Let's talk about this. I inherited all this from my grandpa and dad. When they died, I got all this logging stuff. They left it all to me, and I was an only child. Sad to come out and work where he worked. But eventually got up and came. As this tree, we're probably gonna in this video. Guys, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Share this with your friends. We'll see you later. Goodbye.